I'm John Murphy, and I'm here with Composer Magazine to talk about the crazy life of